What's up? I'm Ronnie from the Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. The band's from Florida, but I was originally born in Tucson, Arizona.
How has your tour been so far?
Pretty awesome. You know, like, we've been through a lot as a band, so, like, just to be able to keep touring and, like, survive off music is awesome, so.
I know that you guys have had some member changes. How has that been received by your fans?
I've hired and fired about 17 different people since 2003.
Holy shit.
And I've always wrote all the songs. Everybody knows that as far as if they follow the band and like look into a little deeper than under the story. So, not a big deal. Whatever. Next. The coolest thing about getting new members in the band is they're actually grateful to be in the band that they're in. Like I said, everyone's always been playing my songs since the beginning, but like, and that probably sounds really cocky to say, but it's just a fact. But when you get a new member in the band, they're just excited and they're like, wow, this is what it's like. Like, this is what I've always wanted to experience. So it brings like a new breath of like positivity.
How do you think the internet has affected the scene? Like,
I think the coolest part about the internet is being able to share your music with millions of people. The worst part is the vulture culture, you know, you got all these haters and bullies and all these things, and these kids committing suicide because people are poaching on their Facebook status and blah, blah, blah. It's just, it is what it is. There's a lot of positives and there's a lot of negatives, and hopefully when it's all said and done, it's more positive than negative.
Do you have any final thoughts or words of wisdom?
I'm not a very smart guy. No wisdom here. But I will say one thing. New York rules. It's good to be here.